We are back with some more Hawks, MyGM, and we're in a very, very crazy series right now. We just beat the number one seed a little bit ago. And we were down 3-1, came back, won that series 4-3. We're up against the Wizards 3-1. They came back to force a game 7, so now we are in the same hole Toronto was just last series. We definitely have the team to make a run at the finals. I don't know why we're struggling so bad to beat the Wizards. Like, I beat the Raptors 3 times. I beat him 3 times when I played him, and the Wizards, I just get blown out every single time I play him. I don't know why, but we're trying some things up. We're gonna switch some things up here. I did end up putting I put KD on John Wall. Trey's gonna guard Bradley Beal, and LeVert will guard whoever their three is, Otto Porter or something. We're going to see how that is. I'm just going to put some height on John Wall, because John Wall has just been absolutely destroying us. So we'll see how it does. If it doesn't do anything in the beginning of the game, maybe we'll switch it back up. We'll see. And another thing I'm going to do is, since the Wizards have been going on these crazy runs in the last couple games, I'm going to try to make sure that I'm going to stop the run early. So, like, if they get up on a 6-0, 7-0 run, we'll call a timeout. We'll calm it down for a bit. And I can't let them get these, like, crazy-ass runs and get in the lead, like, by a lot, and then have me try to come back late in the fourth. I can't have that happen, or else they're going to blow me out again. But game 7, let's see if we can get the job done.
Game 7.
This is what we've all been waiting for.
And get one step closer to a championship. With Hall of Famer Doris Burke and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan. Let's
start things off good. Come on.
We have David Aldridge reporting. We've got the Atlanta Hawks.
Come on, John. Oh, there we go. Washington okay. Wizards.
Taking a look at Washington in this deciding game, the question is, can they make
start the game off with a splash? Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention.
To win the series.
Blew it though. Wasn't even paying attention.
Like this,
up to LeVert.
And sometimes that can
oh, Trey?
Be a
another green? Okay.
A way to channel.
It's not really what I wanted to do there.
Taking his time here.
Damn it.
Let's
good
go
D.
Deep, the
wow, he made that?
From the opening.
It was an unleashed chaos moment indeed.
All the way, Kevin. There you go.
Play, sponsored by Under Armour Hover Hat.
Just post up, Nurkic. We don't got much time, buddy.
He kicks to Nurkic.
Wow.
The tight D and gets
I'll take it.
I'll take
it.
Rhythm here.
Holy shit. How did he make that?
So far. If you
how did he
offense,
make that? No! I closed out. Come on. Fuck!
Gets it to drop, and now he shoots it off the right
up
side
to
of
Kevin.
The rim.
Calm it down. Calm it down.
Outside Durant.
Come here, buddy.
Outside Gordon.
Come on,
it.
Please. Six let's go, double. Eric.
Gordon's got a pair of threes now.
My B. That's when I play for Eric, because he's three for three. He's hot right now, man. He's hot.
Lynn kicks
it's a good
to
screen. He's hot. Yes. Oh, he's hot.
And a nice assist from Lynn.
Yeah, I'm not shooting that. Stop telling me to shoot it.
Looking for his first bucket in this one.
Stop telling me to shoot that nonsense.
Started now by Morris. Six on the shot clock.
Oh boy. Well, that's the shot we're gonna get.
Oh,
we got blessed.
And the Hawks lead by 7.
All right, all the starters are coming back in. I can't lose this lead. I gotta try to make it bigger when their bench units in. Or most of their bench unit at least. I gotta grow this lead here. I can't.
Back
let it slip.
Launches a three. That's good.
I should have stayed.
Morris is gonna to the right
wide
side.
Open. He's been hot. Damn it.
Collins,
make
no
your
good.
Shots, boys. Come on.
Gone 3-7 tonight from three-point territory.
I'm missing a lot of that wide open shots right
Neal,
now.
Three-pointer. And again,
fuck,
Washington
that's
with
my
the
fault.
Triple.
Pop up. Nope.
Shot clock at 6.
Come on, Jeremy. A shot we just need you to make, man.
Plumlee's got
a shot that you can't miss, dude. Shot clock's winding down. We get a good look like that.
Porter kicks
need you to
wall.
Make those, Jeremy. I don't know what happened to Jeremy Lin's three, but it just disappeared. He can't shoot threes anymore. Jeremy Lin lost his range as he got older. He just can't do it anymore.
Makes it 2 3-pointers in the quarter so far.
Fuck. Number 8.
For the game.
Now here's Lin.
Okay. But he can get to the rim still.
To finish the layup.
Good take. Good take. Way to draw the foul. All right. Make your free throws, Eric. Come on. Thank you. Eric's been doing pretty good off the bench for us this game so far. Missed that one. Damn it.
Lance Stevenson subbed in for Otto Porter Jr.
Good D. Dude, they make everything. They do not miss, dude. I'm telling you, these guys don't miss anything. They're insane, man. They're insane. Come on, Eric. Fuck, dude. Wide open. Do not. Oh, my God. What am I doing? Why is he so open? Where is my defense, dude? Oh, my God. What the hell is wrong with my team, man? Oh, my God. Thank you, John. Needed that, dude. Down by 11 going in the half. I mean, we're still, it's still close. We could definitely come back, but I'm tired of this team, dude. They don't miss any threes. Like, the shot I just made, John, is every single shot for them. Like, I'm in their face, and they just splash, 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 every single time.
He's torched them for 24 points so far. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Kevin, thanks a lot. John, looks like you're really in attack mode, getting into the paint to get your teammates open.
Oh, man, you see it, man. The lane is open. I'm finding my teammates, and they just get those guys open. That's one thing I said I want to work on since I've been here. I don't want to just be myself, but I want to be a team player. And they're doing a great job of setting screens, getting me open. I got to just keep finding them and making shots.
Take what the defense gives you. Thanks, John. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks for the great interview, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of basketball following halftime.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back, everybody. This is Ernie Johnson, along with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. We hope you're enjoying this round two conference semifinal. And guys, for the Wizards, it was a good, solid first half of basketball they played, and I'm sure they're going to be focused on extending that lead quickly in the third quarter to ensure this is not a game seven that's going to go right down to the wire. And taking a look at the Wizards, Shaq, what'd you think?
John Wall speed end to end, I thought it was a difference maker in the first half. Even when you get back defensively, he's already up on you. It's a little bit like defending Russell Westbrook, except that Wall's a more instinctive passer.
And now, Kenny, let's get your opinion on Atlanta.
I felt they had a lack of intensity defensively. They gave up way too many threes. I mean, somebody needs to pull out the fire hose because this fire is out of control, and it certainly wasn't because of their defense.
And it's just about time now for the third quarter to get underway.
They're shooting 20% better than me. Like, that is insane. I'm surprised I'm even still in the game, dude. They're shooting 20% better than me.
Absolutely grand.
It's freaking wild. Washington, D.C. Fuck this play, dude. This fucking play is it. Good D. Way to fight through it. Oh, please. Good on the three-point shot. Fuck, dude.
Morris has got 16.
Can't leave that open.
Shows you all the hard work Morris has put in to try and extend his range.
Damn it.
Young against Wall. And Young, here we go.
No.
Outside Durant. Washington with the rebound.
That's a tough one, but we needed to put something up.
Ball played here in the third quarter.
Where's my guy? Oh, he's right here.
And Beal kicks the Wall to the inside.
No way. Like, what is that, dude? Just jump and get it. What the hell is that? All you gotta do is jump up and snatch that, John. Come on, I know you can get up. I know you can get that.
Presented by Under Armour.
Come on, man.
Giving us a chance to relive that exciting play.
There you go.
Stevenson against Muhammad. Brown, the pass to Plumlee. Back to Brown.
Where's my man? Oh, way out here.
To the middle. Six to shoot.
Yeah, okay. Okay, Miles Plumlee with his offhand just snatches it and then just... Okay, yeah, sure. Woo, okay, Miles Plumlee's a god now. We can't make anything! This is the shit I'm talking about, dude! Like, everything for these guys is... That's wet! That's wet! But no, I'm wide open. It's a brick every time.
And they're
they're just dominating.
Why can't we make why can't make wide open shots? That's another good look right there. Brick. Oh my god. You just can't beat these guys, dude. Charge.
That one's goodbye, Stevenson.
And just continue to grow. They're way ahead.
Oh, Trey, I saw you a little late. And he bricked it. Like, I still saw him late. He's still wide open, and he bricks it. Like, this is why we can't beat these guys. That's going to go in. That's why we can't beat these guys, dude. They're just, we can't make shots.
Taking a 19-point lead into the break.
We're going to need a miracle to come back from this one. They got all the momentum. They're at the home. They're up by 19 points in the fourth quarter. We need a miracle.
They've got John Collins.
Down by 16.
Young is up there with LeVert. Then it's Willie Cauley-Stein. And it's Durant in at the three spot. Here's Kespi.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Okay. Yeah, why not? Just fucking lob it all the way down the court. What, dude? How does that work? That makes no sense.
It's Durant on the wing.
Come on, Kevin.
Another
thank you.
For Atlanta.
At the line has this guy.
Got to keep up to Kevin. He's hot right now.
Shooting big men you will ever find.
Now, here is Young. Pass to Durant.
Wide open. That's what we were talking about, baby. Let's go. 12 points. Let's go. Come on.
And they're getting the
pitch comes in. Don't miss like ever.
And Eric Gordon subbed in for LeVert.
So frustrating, dude.
All against
God. Pissed off.
On the wing, Eric Gordon.
Come on.
Good on
thank
the
you.
Point shot.
And every set there
13. Like, we're right there, dude. Come on. We need some stops. No way. Let's go.
Moved and finding the open man, and they're cashing in.
Come on.
And
let's fucking go,
Durant.
Kevin. Good shot. Let's go. 10 points, baby. Let's go. Come here, John.
Young against Wall.
Post up. Come on, dude. Get over here.
He kicks it to Gordon. Wants to get it to Collins and Dunn.
Come on, Trey.
Rocket two.
Good shot, baby. Let's go.
Lead is cut down now to just seven on the regroup. And for the players, this is where you have a
still doable, but it's got to be. We got to start now, boys. Got to start now. Right here, John. Right here. Right here, John. That's what we needed, baby. 7 points. Let's go.
He's got 11 in the second half.
This is what we needed. D up. Let's go.
Young stays consistent in how he involves his teammates.
Good D.
Nice ball movement by Washington.
Help, 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 help. Good D, Kevin. Great defense.
Wall dishes to Porter.
Great defense. Let's go. This should not be a bucket. That should not be a bucket. Yep. Let's go. Push it. Come on, Trey. Please, buddy. Please. Please. Trey! Dude! You've been so bro. Good steal. Willie. Let's go. Slam it. And it won! Oh, my mic's almost fall on my head, dude! Let's go, Willie! Let's go! That's why I started you, baby! Good shit! Make your free throw, come on! I'm gonna let your energy go all the way up, buddy. Oh my god, that was a shit release and I made it. Come on! D up! Let's go! Come on, baby! D up, Trey. No way. What the fuck? And they get it! That's the shit I'm talking, and I get posted! This is what I'm talking about, dude. This game hates me. Fuck, I got my points back real quick, but dude, that is so annoying.
He's been one. And here's the fast break. Durant leading the way.
Calm it down. Calm it down here. Come up, Trey. Oh my god, Trey, please. Big shot, Trey. Let's go. Let's fucking go, baby. Come on. D up. 1 minute, 30 seconds, dude. Let's go. 1 point. Come on. Defense, baby. Get through. No. Oh, good block, Trey. Oh, my God. Good block. Oh, my God, John. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my god, let's fucking go. Holy shit, I'm beating the hack team. No, Jesus, Bradley Beal's flying everywhere, dude. They want to go to him. Oh, almost stole that. Help, 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 help. Fuck. Okay, calm down. It's time. Calm down. All right. Deep breath. Deep breath. Deep breath. Come here.
Young against Wall.
Let's go, baby. I saw him pointing to the sky. Willie wanted it, baby. Willie wanted that shit, man. You see him point up to there? He wanted that. D up. Let's go. Let's go, dude. Oh, my God. I was down by like 21 or 20 in the fourth. Holy shit, dude. We have a chance. Did we have a chance? Oh, my God. I don't know how we did it. Everyone's tired. They got to play. They got to play. Come on, D up, John. No, 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 no. He missed it. Yes, good board, Trey. Slow it down. Slow it down. Slow it down. Slow it down. I kind of want to get out of Trey's hands, though, because John Wall's going to try to reach the whole time. Come on, Kevin. I need a big shot, buddy. Come on, buddy. Oh, green, baby, green. Oh, what a shot. Oh, my God, Kevin. What a shot. Let's go. Oh, my God, this fourth quarter has been insane. This has been the most craziest game I've ever played in my career, man. Holy shit. No threes. Oh, what is this?
Washington with the ball. Here's Wall.
What is this? That worked? Okay, they're going to have to foul. I'm giving it to Trey, though. Trey. Come on, Trey. I'm trusting you, buddy. I am trusting you with the game in your hands. Make your free throws. Make your damn free throws. Make them. Come on, buddy. Deep breath. Deep breath. There's one. Good shit. Make the next one. Yes, way to make them. Let's go. No threes or no fouls, actually, I should say. Don't foul. Just if they're going to make some bullshit. Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? They would make something like that. Dude, this team is a freaking glitch. I'm tired of this team. Come on. Let's do it again, Trey. Just like last time. There's one. There you go. One more. Yes, big foul, big foul. I'm not letting him take a three to tie this, baby. Good foul, Levert. Great foul. Great fucking foul. And he missed it, dude. Yes. That was clutch right there. Levert hasn't really scored that much, but that was a big-time foul for us there. I'm still giving it to Trey. Still going to give it to him. Let's burn my timeout. I might as well use it. Get his energy back up. You know, let him get his composure. Let him calm it down a bit. You know, get some water. Oh my God! Come on, close this out, Trey. Make your free throws. Close it out. Close it out, baby. Come on. There you go. Now make this one. Make it four. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That timeout was clutch, dude. He swapped both of them. No fouls, Kevin. Do not foul. No fouls. No fouls. No fouls. Yes, dude. Oh, my God. I don't even know how we just did that. Oh, my God. John Wall is pissed, dude. He is pissed off.
They took the wow. long road to get here, but they've done it.
It took us all the way till the fourth quarter of Game 7 to get our shit together. Series, that was probably the most intense game ever played. This team is so good. The Wizards, for some reason, are way too good. I thought it was over. Like, late in the third, they were getting up by a lot. I was like, fuck, dude. I'm done for. John Wall, 35. Bradley Beal, 30. Morris had 26. Lance had 14. I mean, they were splashing everything. He only missed four. Bradley Beal only missed one. Mark Morris didn't miss any. Like, they were just splashing. They were shooting so good. Then the fourth quarter came, dude, and we just dominated. Kevin had 36. John with a big, big, big 30 points. 17 assists for Trey. He was just dishing dimes. Eric Gordon off the bench with 18. That was huge for us. Willie, I forgot to tell you guys this. I mean, you probably heard me maybe throughout the video, but I did start Willie in this game. over Nurkic, and I think he played a lot better than Nurkic. I'm not going to lie. They played almost the same minutes. He had 9 for 10. Nurkic had more boards, but, I mean, not nearly as much points. I just think Willie fits my play style better. Like, I could throw him lobs and stuff, and I just think he fits my play style. Doyle came in and hit 2 threes somehow. That was kind of crazy. LeVert, no points for him, but a good foul at the end of the game there. Let me look at the – can I look at the – how do I look – oh, total game? No. How do I look at just the fourth quarter? Here? Yeah, fourth quarter. Does it say the total points we scored? So in the fourth, we were down – what is that, 16? Or is that 19 because we just made a three-pointer? I think that'd be 19. Came back and won by 4, dude. Jesus. Jesus, man. I don't know how we did it. I really don't. But, hey, I'll take it. We're moving on to play the Orlando Magic, the 8th seed, which is us, versus the 7th seed. Never probably see that ever. We're going to do the same thing like we did in this series. In this series where we sim to see who gets 3 wins first. Say if we win this series, then we go to the finals and we play every single game. So here we go. The Orlando Magic. Let's see if we can start off strong. Starting off up 1-0. Next game. 2-0. Can we get 3-0, please? Oh, my God. Perfect. Give me as much chance as... Oh, you want to sweep them? We'll accomplish. I need as much time as I can get. Trust me. Trust me, but the Blazers are looking like they're going to sweep the Lakers, which the Blazers, I mean, if they still have the same team, are pretty much the Wizards. They got 2 guards, and that's what fucked me up with the Wizards. They had John Wall, Bradley Beal. I mean, if they still got the same team, they got Damian Lillard and CJ McCollum, so that's probably not who we want to play, but the Lakers are probably really OP, so I feel like the Blazers might be the better one. We're up 3-0. I do want to check the box score of our last game, though. Was it this one? Game 7. So we scored 50 points in the fourth quarter. Outscored them by 23 points. Jesus. 50 points in the fourth? That is insane. Let's go ahead and check this. Make sure I don't press sim game on accident. Oh, my God. Game 3, LeVert went off. So let's go to game 1. They didn't really score that much. Jeez. Okay, what is going on? Oh, I'm pressing X instead of LT. God, I'm retarded. It's like, what is happening? So game 1, Kevin led the way at 27, 22, Trey at 20, LeVert at 17, Willie at 14. That's pretty good for the starters there. Next game, Kevin had 23 and then pretty much even throughout the way. And that was a close game. We only won by 3. They're pretty even scoring there. And then game 3 was a blowout. They didn't really score too much. And then, okay, I'm pressing every single wrong button. That's the game LeVert dropped 29. Eric had 16 off the bench. All right, well, let's check their team before we end the video so you guys know who they're rocking with. The Orlando Magic. Did I pass them? Nope. So they got Mo Bamba, Jonathan Isaac, Aaron Gordon, Julius Randle, Yvonne Robb. Interesting. I mean, they have a decent team. They've Kent. Like, their team's overall good. But the good thing about this team is, look at this. Starter can't shoot. He can kind of shoot. Like, he can shoot. This is bench players, though. So I don't got to worry about their starting lineup shooting. That was one thing that killed me, is the shooting of the Wizards was just unreal. They're just splash, splash, splash. So that's good for us. That is really good for us. And especially since we're up 3-0, I got plenty of chances to beat these guys. It's looking like we're going on to the finals. Who do you guys think we're going to play in the finals if we win? Do you think we're going to get past this series? I mean, we had to go to a game 7 in this one. What do you guys think is going to happen? Let me know how you feel about that fourth quarter. That was probably the most insane game I ever played in 2K ever. And I'll see you in the next one.